jumped. It scared me.
A Facebook killer? You're kidding me, right?
I guess now it would be Twitter. That'd make more sense.
A bunch of articulate teens sit around and deconstruct horror movies until Ghostface kills them one by one. It's been done to death. Stick a fork in 1996 already.
I like the stab movies. They're scarier. It's not aliens or zombies or little Asian ghost girls. There's something real about a guy with a knife who just snaps. It could really happen.